I'm still stunned that Lana was able to find a way to put Nia Jax through a table.
Oh, and now Naomi, the tag team partner of Lana, who last week, Lana and Naomi, they secured a future women's tag team title opportunity against Jax and Baszler.
Oh! First time teaming up, but longtime friends are Naomi and Lana.
And early on, Joe, here's Shayna Baszler, her patented offense.
Oh, she's going after that arm.
Trying to destroy the left arm.
Oh, and Baszler will not be denied.
Oh, my God! And Lana looking on from ringside. Nia Jax has been helped to the back to receive medical treatment after the tables match. And Lana can only look on now as Naomi's left arm in shambles.
Again, we know the bloodthirsty attitude of Shayna Baszler. Uncivil and cutthroat. She has no problem trying to end her career.
With the manipulation of that top wrist lock, just tearing away at that shoulder and that elbow.
Twisting the left arm. Two-time NXT Women's Champion, twice a Women's Tag Team Champion. Only superstar in history to have won. Down goes Baszler.
Getting to their impending Women's Tag Team title match.
Naomi still favoring the left arm, open palm strike, and that only ticked off Shayna Baszler.
Oh man!
It looked like Naomi got the better of that exchange.
Let's talk about the superb athleticism of Naomi on display right there.
Oh, and out sending Baszler.
Oh, watch out below. Beautiful counter by Baszler.
Great job by Baszler. Kira Fona clutch. Is this it for Naomi?
Naomi searching for those ropes.
Naomi's trying to roll to the bottom rope and gets there. That'll break up the submission. That breaks at the count of 4 out of 5.
Naomi just dodged one right there.
Baszler using every second of that count.
Lana trying to encourage Naomi.
Watch Baszler.
Come on, and now Baszler attacking Lana, who's been through a physical ordeal with Jax.
Yeah, this is absurd. Are you in the middle of a match? In the middle of a match with Naomi, and you stop what you're doing to target Lana again.
Oh, into the barricade.
Whistle up to 6. Now Shayna Baszler turning her attention back to Naomi.
Wait a minute, Naomi catches Shayna Baszler and scores the win.
Here's your winner, Naomi.
I got no sympathy for Shayna Baszler. Baszler's got a blame herself, getting preoccupied with Lana, and Naomi was able to take advantage.